and comedy taste. So let's run it without any music at all. And I'm going to point out the 40-odd sing-poms that he and I agreed on, and then try to explain how we're going to achieve the orchestra's eventual role in this. Can we run that film, please? You'll be running out of the cave, I think, when the cut begins here. I don't stop on a beat, so it's part of the music. Hides across the Coronado, jumps, and misses the horse. Cuts the band is pursuing. The leader whistles, also on musical notes. He'll whistle right here to call his mode of transportation. This is an old car. Then we come to a long shot of the plains, and Spielberg wisely said, let's have a different texture for that long shot, and a different texture again for the car in pursuit here. And we're seeing the lands hard here, thud. And we can cut to a rhino horn, again, that's the rider, I don't know why. A close-up of the rhino horn there, and another close-up there. Finally, the horn comes up, close to the unmentionables. There! And we have a beat of silence just to digest that. The bad guy falls, and then he escapes again. The lion snaps. And Indiana needs to be saved, but what can save him, I wonder? He's trapped. He is saved by.
That would be the last clip you'll hear.